and leave. But the other type of niggas, you ain't feeling like, I don't like it. I ain't gotta ask nobody. Get out of here, Bo. I tell him, I said, you're on later, goddamn. I pop out there, where the boy went? Oh, I said, about 4 hours ago. But shit, shit. Damn, to turn that bitch into Death Row East, goddamn. Turn that bitch into Death Row East. Monday through Friday, Sunday through Wednesday, they got all type of shit. They try to go 24. Damn, they start you at 21. Coming that bitch will leave starting at 21. Off the bat. Fuck your differential, all that shit. 21. Yeah. And that's entry, you know what I mean? The sky's the limit, baby. I told him, wake up and good to me. I don't want to blame it on changing slowly but surely. Yeah, when it gets to the point where they want to fuck with it. Workers know how to do this fucking. That make no sense to me. HR take all this shit. HR take everything. This is the whole got promotions and shit too. The whole taking all this shit for. How you look, bitch? You got what?
Oh, y'all couldn't hear shit I was saying. I was in here talking so much shit. Matt.
What's up?
It's premium now, bitch. I just called your ass back.
I know. I'm in here on 2K.
You on what 2K?
23, nigga. Come on, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, I got about a premium to let you play the bitch?
Nah, I want to download the game, goddamn it. I was gonna buy that hell. I'm just thinking between that.
Nigga, I done bought the premium shit. That shit was number $3. It was $3 the first time and another $2 for the rest of the month. I'll buy that shit again the next month. Oh God, don't even worry about that shit, dude. My mama, I get that bitch about 2 more weeks in. You get us another month.
Shit. Just broke me a nigga down, boy. Broke me a nigga down.
I'm gonna figure out why I want to roll up in this bitch.
Let me roll up something. Hey, yeah, he a plug.
I'm talking about kid. I got dope everywhere. I gotta see how much of this shit. I gotta make my money back. Matt, I can plug you in. Well, he ain't in Houston. Yeah, he said he's finna get a little operation going down there. I know you don't sell dope. But you can't beat that, cuz. That nigga sold me a whole cube for $125, cuz. Four zips for $125. I need to call Ben and see if you want to come give me $100 for this. I'm finna come over and roll big boy top off too. Finna tell him, get your hands dirty. I need you to roll the bloody yeast, bitch.
Bro, big boy finna come over there?
Mm-hmm. Big boy got him a fire.
Oh yeah, big boy ain't finna play it, hoe.
He gonna play it a little bit. You know how you get down. Play him a little Call of Duty. New Call of Duty gonna drop too. He gonna entertain for about 3 months.
That's about it.
He just got a new stick though. That bitch is a beauty.
Now, I should just bag out.
I am I. App codes and king. I made my shit go. I ain't let nobody fuck it up. I seen Dennis out there hooping with Cosmic earlier. He smoked the game again, cuz. I'm out of 3-4. That bitch get 20. 12. My quitting zone is about 16. And he can shoot. Like, and he can shoot. We a 3-level score. Yeah, that nigga can shoot. Well, Mac, when you come, we got room for you. tell a nigga, Mac.
Tell Mac what? Go ahead, tell them what you said earlier.
That T-Mac got a pill?
Nah, the other shit.
Now that we replaced them?
He said, I'm replaced.
Yeah, because T-Mac got a pill.
I could never be replaced. Hey, without me, game, y'all are fucking temptations looking for David Russell.
Let me tell you something. That first game, that bitch T-Mac came out there and didn't take no prisoners.
When he got his best and said, you wish you was me.
He was smoking kid. Nah. That first game, that I nigga came in that bitch. I was like, God, damn.
Y'all wish y'all. You want to beat me, Flash? You want to beat me, Flash?
You want my spot, Flash? No, just say you want my spot, Flash. Well, you can't get it, because you ain't got it.
Damn.
I ain't got no hollering ass baby here.
I'm about to quit this bitch.
Yeah,
see, you can do better. If you wanna talk some shit.
You know what? I'm gonna put this bitch in his role because I don't want this bitch to come out right.
Look at our pain, bro. Our pain so fucking weak.
Yeah, that nigga T-Man came out there beaming that bitch. I say, boy, he must have had some boots. He came with the face of a playmaker or the new dude? He got like three dudes, nah. But I seen him with a 2-way, 3-point playmaker. Yeah. I think he's been grinding.
T-Mac, I always start off like that, though.
Everybody sorry, boy. Nah, cuz. I'm talking about he was on it, cuz. Well, we was passing that bitch up just to feed him. Mm-hmm. One of them type games, a foul
that. He was like that last year. He started off like that last year. We were like, fuck it, what's up? What T-Mac at? And then he left us for what's the name?
For Kevin now.
Kevin now.
Well, guess what, bitch? He back. Yeah. Nah. I ain't gonna say negative as hell, but I'm about 20 back. Mine all come from quitting though. Yeah, mine come from quitting. I ain't scared to get out of that at all. Mm-hmm. I'm coming out, I'm gonna make that age of zero bill so I can have my point guard and I'm gonna have a big man.
Nah, we can't get no rebound.
Yeah, and then I feel like you progress faster with a big man.
Mm-hmm.
Kill Mac. I got a clip for you. Kill Mac. That nigga Rico dude got dunked on. That nigga laid on the ground face first and looked back at the nigga. And look back at the nigga that just dunked on him, laying down on the ground. And we was in that bit too. And Dennis got his ass broke down by a pair. Nigga hit his ass with that pair fake. Killed Dennis ass. Man, I'm all in tonight.
Over here getting soul out.
Well, you tell me how I feel. Would you really listen? I can play this, make this shit play out the TV. Nah, I ain't playing Call of Duty. I gotta make my shit, when I be playing the Call of Duty, I gotta make my shit play out the headphones so I can hear them footsteps.
So me, I didn't know I was gonna shoot that.
Oh, look, they put the 3D audio shit on here now. Oh, that bitch been on here, I ain't never paid no attention to it.
We can cut it within 10 in the fourth quarter. We'll be all right. That's just OP, dawg. I'm selling a bag now. Fuck. Try to squeeze that bitch in there. They can squeeze that in there. Get the fuck out of here.
The Mavericks. Why you won't request a trade? Oh yeah, you come off the bench for like 6 games. This one should get gravy though. Wow. It's gonna blow shit out after that. I need one more defensive badge and motherfucking 11 more shooting badges, cuz. They let him know, nigga. I got a burner with 8 shooting badges.
Take this L like a man.
Alright, so good. Have anybody figured out the core bad shit?
Me.
I feel like this. So if I put a bronze Phyllis finisher as my core badge, is it gonna be bronze?
Yeah.
Or is it gonna be? Cause I got it gold. I can get it gold, but the bitch stopped growing up. And it go back all the way up. Yeah, and that's what I'm thinking, cuz. Cause see, if I get that Phyllis finisher gold, cuz, then that'll help me. Well, really, if I get this posterizer gold, cause that bitch takes 7 bad points, then I can come back and put Slithery on a limitless takeoff. I'm really gonna put on Slithery. I don't wanna take off and fly out. I can't remember this one. Same thing with Clam Breaker. See, I can get 6 points back from Clam Breaker. I almost got Clam Breaker, the bronze one. I don't feel like I'm gaining 1 point. Oh, yeah. See, if I can get my Clam Breaker. But see, you wanna know the fucked up part though is this. I got quick first step silver like motherfucker, the silver and cool. I think your silver gotta be equipped so you can keep gaining progress for it. You get what I'm saying? I tried to Google it, but it ain't coming like I wanted to. I need to go do my endorsement. I need to get my music, my business, and my fashion. I got my music level 2, I ain't got no fashion.
Damn, yo, this is a tough
nigga, then they got you going to play some fucking college games on here. You gonna go, I think you gotta play 10 of them bitches, girl. I mean, I think they optional. I went in there and lost one, and they told me the same thing, objective fail. And shit. And retry, and I quit that bitch and just put me back in my apartment. I'm out here tripping, kill my mom. I gotta back with this bitch. Post!
I can't believe I'm shooting that bitch early. Damn, dog, I'm over here smoking this bitch. I can really see this. Smoking music. Got my body. Damn.
What? Oh, you. Well. Is on now? What you trying to do? I don't want to go in there and lose my gold. But I get it back, I ain't tripping. Is this, oh, okay, so this event center right here. It's 2K, Club 2K right now? It's 10 o'clock.
It's 10 o'clock. It's over.
Is this 2 hours?
Who want to stay in the club all night besides Ben?
My name Ben, finna go back to Wi-Fi.
See, that's ridiculous. That move is OP.
I mean, Ben, motherfucking, gonna keep a motherfucking job, kid. If you don't do shit up, my nigga gonna keep him a job. How the fuck I give him these events and everybody's just looking?
That's all we... That's all we got my ass out. You got our ass dusted.
Say Friday, 8 p.m. 9:16, 8 p.m. Maybe I'm on the back side of the building. Nah, I can't.
Damn, dog, ass smoke.
I don't know how the fuck to get in this bitch. These doors right here look lighter than I read them. See through them, bitch. Oh, it's saying the event. Probably from that City Slam. That win that Hammond Park shit. Oh, it's at the theater. You heard me, didn't you? It's at the theater, it ain't at the event center. So they got different categories. So this was a assisted baskets earn an additional point per team, 3v3s, 2v2, nothing beat the bases, no squads. Now they got a 2v2, no squads, alley-oops, 2v2, so like double alleys, 4 points for every alley completed. And then they got 4v4 park. Nothing beats the basics. And then two on twos, and then 2v2, no score. That's what niggas gonna cash out at. I wonder if you close out in the park, you lose your rip. I mean, not your rip, your goal. try to go in here and lose.
Yeah.
Yeah. It ain't working. Just got some shooting bags. It ain't number blacks coming out of that old dinner, girl. When I look, I see number blacks in here and shit. Let me go look one more time, girl. Setting this album black. I see a 986 brown, silver, silver, brown, gold, black. Some of these hoes, three B1s on there, a bunch of black people on there. More blacks than anything. I wonder if you, do you stay on court when you win? Shit, really. Well, I got one in. Yeah, I got one in because fucking I'll get my gold back. I'm gonna go to the 2v2. Yeah. That shit chill. Making my nerves. If Rico's here, I go in that threes. His bitch ass need to get on. Disrespect, guys. I can make the doctor disrespect, nigga, too. The Mountain Dew, nigga. You want him? You got the glasses, man. You gonna have a trike. You looked at the doctor disrespect bill? And that's the dude they made, the Mountain Dew, nigga, they made. Hello.
You
gotta park in the front. Shit, all we ain't got no fucking visitor park. Let me see if what is it. Yeah, nobody.